Wait, hold on. You know what? Stay here. Hold on. Stay here.
I'm gonna go grab a dictionary.
Come here. You can be the lonely one. Here. Right here. Come on, right here.
Only rise for the honorable attack regimental commander. The judge for this trial. Face, gentlemen. Regimental commander, sir, the right and honorable judge of this trial. Anything that the honorable judge says in this trial is the word of the law of the republic. Is final.
These are your rights, Patrick, by the way. Executing first test of execution guillotine. Mark one. Fail.
Can we
try again?
You good physic?
Bop him on the head.
Can I talk now? I don't want to fucking die.
Hey, we're here to proceed over the trial of Petty Officer Patrick for charges of treason. Would anybody like to be his defense? Matter?
One, please.
I will.
One!
Alright, Director Elegance A will be representing the defendant. We got a droid over here that'll be the prosecutor. That'll work. Yeah, we gotta have those. But be advised, you do not have the right to maintain time, nor do you have the right to speak. You sure already know those. You're a petty officer. Alright, how do you plead, Petty Officer Patrick?
Not guilty!
Can we get rid of the music?
I will speak for you, Petty Officer Patrick. Please, he pleads not guilty, Your Honor. Silence yourself.
Ask him not to speak like that. That's kind of rude.
I do actually put the gag back on him. I'll talk for him.
As the you representing the defendant, you can plead your case first, and we will listen.
All right. People of the court, the act stands. This is important for me to make you understand that this man is too young to be committing treason. I don't understand what it is he did wrong, but no, that is not important at all. I think that it is important to state the fact that this man is part of the naval operations. We all know that Navy is completely free. But this man is not guilty.
All right, we do have a witness, Executive Officer Comet. You may come right in here in front of the witness, and the defendant can question you. Down there, sorry. We also have Yoda, this is his witness as well. So Yoda, come down here. You're a witness. Director Argan Zay, you may question both Comet and Yoda at your own discretion. And then once you're done, the prosecutor down there will ask him questions as well.
Okay, well, then we will start with Mr. Comet. Mr. Comet, would you please explain to me what it is that the accused has done wrong?
I'd called all of 104th to the courtyard at the time, as that is our battle station, and that is where we were supposed to be. I had noticed that there was a 104th trooper that was up in the BCC overlook area that was speaking to the accused. I proceeded to use my jetpack to safely maneuver into the window area and proceeded to question the petty officer as to why he, A, did not send that trooper down as per my order, and B, as to why he just let him go after I'd told him to keep him there. He then proceeded to immediately move us into a DEFCON 5, even though there were still things on base that needed to be taken care of and was a DEFCON 3-2-4 situation, at which time I ordered him to be detained and questioned.
For a moment, people in the stands will not be granted the ability to object to anything, as you have no rights here. You are merely spectators. You will not speak out of turn. Mr. Comet, go ahead.
Prosecution, is there any questions you would like to ask the witness here?
I haven't asked all my questions yet, if you want to hold up. Now then, you... what would you say is a... I'm fucking finished. What would you say is a DEFCON 3 or 4 situation?
Guards on base as well as enemies still on base being cleared.
You say that he called DEFCON 5 while there were still enemies on base?
I do say that.
Else confirm your accusation against the good man here. You will not be given a PTS. You will silence yourself. Okay. This is good enough then. Final question. Do you understand that charges of treason is an executable offense for this man? Are you really willing to condemn him to death?
On my end, I had him detained. I am assuming that the charges of treason were brought up on something found upon the investigation of the Special Operations Brigade and CG.
Mm-hmm. Of course. No further questions if the prosecution wants to say something.
Yes. So you mentioned that you had a 104 who was present, the accused. Are you aware that during the time of this conversation, there was a data transfer from a console that this petty officer, the accused, was last logged into? Still logged into when it occurred.
I was not aware of that. The only thing I was aware of is that I had a 104th trooper up there, and I wanted to take care of the fact as to why he was not sent down to courtyard by the petty officer upon acknowledging the order that I'd given for all 104th members to proceed to courtyard.
The possibility, due to the fact that this 104th was not listening to us, that he may have been a CIS spy, in cahoots with the accused in order to gain intel.
The possibility is there, as I have not seen this said 104th member among any of my battalion since they left the BCC.
In the case there for now, sir.
You would like to object. Is there anybody else who can corroborate that last statement that you made about the 104th all being ordered?
All of 104th were ordered here to go to the courtyard upon my orders, and I did see one 104th trooper, at which since my troopers have identified as 104th Medical Major Unlucky, he has since disappeared entirely from the battalion, and I have not seen him, and I have not ordered him off base for any missions.
Understood. Mr. Combat, you are dismissed for the time being.
Interject, please.
Yes, of course.
I would also like to mention that he was not the only trooper to see them. According to my camera logs, I have him. He was a Jedi by the name of a Miss B. Ophi.
Have this evidence on hand? This evidence, we'd like to see it right now.
Mm-hmm. As you see from this image, I am sorry the audience here cannot view this. There was a Jedi who matches the identity of a Miss B. Ophi, who is also set but a short distance behind you, who noted the existence and the insubordination of the individual and the 104.
Boy, this is not
also
okay.
Many other clones were also present in BCC when they were suddenly ordered to leave. Pods were present. Comms log shows that people were questioning people's orders.
Yes, I see. Mr. Comet, you are dismissed for the time being, and I would like to call Grandmaster Yoda of the Jedi Order to the stand.
I swear to tell the truth and nothing but the truth, so help me the Force.
Good. I realize we did not do this with the clones. The clones should be saying the truth.
The reason why we don't do it with the clones is because this right here says that clones have no rights.
Yes, I remember. So, Yoda's meat.
They have no rights, but however, Grandmaster Yoda of the Jedi Order does have rights. You do have the right to speak during this interrogation or this questioning, if you will. Now, please, Master Yoda, please tell me, what is it that this man, this naval petty officer, has done?
Okay, from what it seems, he was given a 1 million credits to transfer information to the CIS.
This transaction.
Interrogation done by him.
Proof of this transaction?
Yes, I believe I do. Fuck is Wrecker when you need him? Wrecker would have the information for the
Wrecker does not seem to be here. One of the CG, could you go find Wrecker and bring him here, please?
Had this as some of my evidence, so I already had it at hand. You can see, shortly after the unknown 104th left BCC, some of money was transferred in the officer's account. No pocket money funds.
This information seems to be completely valid in all accounts. I would like to withdraw myself from defending this traitor, this treasonous scum.
So, if I understand this, then you are no longer defending the defendant.
So, excuse me.
Find him guilty on my own terms.
Underneath the legal act of the Republic, under section 225, if his defendant to stand down and not defend him, he is to be judged immediately.
Alright, I'm gonna leave this to everyone on the stand. You are now the jury. If you believe he is innocent, go to the east side of the room. If you believe he is guilty, go to the west side of the room.
Hang on, I know how to do this. Yeah. Division, clear the lobby.
I'm pretty sure it's a unanimous decision. You all may take your seats and sit back down. CG, you can prep the prisoner for execution on the beach. I believe the person that owns the guillotine should have the ability to use it.
I am the executioner.
The random guy over down there? The random guy right there? And the blue armor?
Okay. I am the executioner.
and I shall flip the switch.
Seems to be a new rank I've yet heard of. Nonetheless, I accept.
This up. All right, petty officer. Had a good run, no public maybe.
I built this wonderful machine for you, you need to stand
by the power given
Get
to
on.
Me upon the rank of regimental commander, Exo Havoc, I gave you permission to proceed with the execution.
Thank
so
you, regimental commander.
Petty officer.
Petty officer, to the rank.
Can't believe I had the audacity of defending such a treasonous traitor.
Officer, to the ramp, now. Get on the block.
Brown always win.
About fate.
Hope it works this time.
Our council on the world with, I pronounce you dead.
Petty officer, about face.
We need some music.
Do you have any last words before I pull this
lever? Fuck my back!
Hey.
Oh, Jesus.
Captain Hound, Commander Cody, can I ask you to take 3 steps back, please? Alright, initializing button press procedure. Initializing.
Prosecution.
Oh, running! Bolted. He's running!
Fuck, dude.
He's running!
Oh, ruin the trap.
Find him?
This is how it was going.
Execution seems to be flawed.
So, that might be more of a disgrace to the naval.
Don't want to pry Havoc, sir.
That is a nice try, Petty Officer. Now back on the ramp.
Get on.
About face.
Fuck my dick!
Help you rock.
Right, Captain Cox, Captain Mills, Captain Fordo, take 3 steps back. Once again, initializing button press procedure.
For you, Petty Officer.
Bye, Patrick!
My stick, bitch!
Bye, in three, Patrick! 2, 1.
Yeah, this kills us.
No, wait a minute.
Bye, Patrick. It's so
debrief now.
Bye. Ahsoka. Fuck you.